we are back. And guess what, guys? Gold is awesome because it's perforated on both sides.
It's perforated on both sides, is that what you're saying?
Yeah,
perforated. Abby just got home from her first day of second grade. And she loved it.
The teacher's super nice.
Even though she cried this morning getting out of the car. Right. Want to go in? They had to drag her out, kicking and screaming.
No.
She did cry, though.
Yeah.
We were like, I'm going to miss my mommy. I need my mommy to come with me. Right? Isn't that what you said?
Time is our girl's best friend.
Oh, have we gotten that one before?
I don't think so. None of them are easy. Gold. We're going to open up all three on camera. These are our last three balls that we got. It's pink.
Is that the one we thought was gold?
It's pink.
Oh no. We thought it was gold, but it's pink.
But it is gold!
Oh, it is gold.
You can't do it.
Fibber.
Opening up another ball.
I'm just getting it unzipped for you.
Ooh, it's gold! It's gonna be a first glitterati.
That's why I started this video, because it takes so long.
I'm excited. Are you excited?
I'm super excited. I'm super excited.
I'm talking to the subs.
The subs.
The subscribers. I'll get this one open. Do we have our scissors?
Just find a little notch in it and then pull.
I think this is a sitting maybe. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Let's see.
Aww. Oh, look at the queen bee. So cute.
The diaper right color change. I just said color change, which is not a color changing doll.
Some of them are different, remember?
Yeah, but I said color change.
Oh yeah, her thing said color change, right? Her sticker? Her... It does say...
Color change.
Color change, and we see no color change. And we can't put her
hand
there.
Oh, wait! I think I see color change. She has, like, black stuff coming on her leg.
I mean, she's got, like, socks on? Or boots?
I think they're socks.
And here's her bag.
And then they did a bad idea.
She's got a bee bag, which is super cute.
And then they did something very bad. They put something on her face, which will get her hair kind of wet.
Uh-oh.
I don't know what that is. What is that? I think it's a star.
Hold on. Maybe it's a bee.
It's a star. It should have been a bee.
Yeah. Let's see. Can we see it?
Did you know that they made mini marshmallows?
Can we see it?
Oh, I have to put it in. There.
Oh, yeah. There's a star around her eye.
The top is very hard to get. Can I see the bee bag?
See, there's a little bit of a star. You can see a little bit of a star around her eye.
Oh, that's so cute.
And her legs do turn kind of black. I'm not sure what that's all about.
See? Hey, guess what? You know how there's a bee on her bag?
What is that black all about?
There's a bee on her bag and it's making it fly away. Whee!
That's a very strange leg thing that she's got going on here. Okay, over the next one.
Put it in.
Oh, do we do the accessory? We can do the accessory. Oh, she's got little gold boots. Those are so cute.
And here's her.
Here's her little gold boots.
Oh, that was the bee.
Which are way too big for her, so I don't know why she's digging them. Oh, wait, she can't even have boots because she's on a standing one. So I guess you gotta do like that.
I told you sitting babies have shoes. I told you little sis Ming's supposed to have shoes. Even though she was a sitting baby.
Did she come with them?
No.
She didn't come with her shoes?
Oh. Little Cinderella.
Here, for this one.
Little Cinderella.
Alright, we got two of these now.
Twins! Let's have twin ones. Can we keep her so that can be twins? I got twin babies. Oh, pink. This is a pink one. Where's the thing? Oh, yeah, we already opened it. Sports store is pretty cool. Gold! Hey, guys! We got twin babies. Because I think we might keep it. Can we? So we can have twin babies. That'd be so cool if we had twin babies.
You just keep opening.
Okay. I want to see if this one color changes the same. Yes, she does. Diamond? And then let's get the other baby. Friend. I don't know why they're like this.
You're wasting time.
I know. I don't have it. I don't know. Okay. I think it might be little hoops. Let's surfer be in that thing.
If surfing is a sport.
Yeah. Surfing is a sport. I thought swimming was a sport.
It is. So it's surfing.
Don't tell me who it is. Actually, don't actually get up. Don't get up. Don't have it. Don't have it. I knew it! I knew it! I knew it! I knew it! Little baby.
Baby hoops MVP, or little hoops MVP.
Yeah. Oh, it's so cute. Wait, what? Why did she get red things? All babies are getting, oh, she has a cute color change. Look at under her eyes.
Oh, she gets like the football things, and then like you put on a football player.
Then she gets some stuff on her diaper. Wait, does she get anything on her butt? I don't see anything on her butt.
No, but she gets little lines under her eyes like they play when they play football. See it?
Yeah, but she gets something on her diaper, and I saw red stuff on her feet.
I didn't see red stuff on her feet.
I saw red stuff on her feet. See the red liner?
No.
Maybe. The red liner on her diaper.
Oh, it wasn't red before?
Oh, where'd the red stuff go?
You're cracking up, girl.
There was red stuff on her feet. Oh, 00 on her butt.
That's what it says?
Yeah, it says 00 on her butt. 00. It's very hard to see. Her bag is so cute. Her bag. I think it's a bag. Oh, yeah.
It's a little baseball. The basketball.
Basketball. What? I wish the Big Hoops MVP came with a basketball. That's what me and Jalen thought.
Jalen and I.
Jalen and I. Why can't I say me and Jalen?
That's not how you, that's not the right way to say it. You always put the other person first and you last.
Oh.
And she comes with little pink and white sneaks for her accessory.
Wow. The other one came with, boot. Watching, please click like and subscribe and in the comments below if you want more Baby Little Sisters. Open it. Bye.
And these are the two that we got today. Hoops MVP and Queen Bee.
Can't forget this one.
And a duplicate of Curious, whatever her name is.
Little Curious Kitty. Twinsies. Bye.